All right, well, the game just decided to crash, which normally it'll what'll happen is normally the game will kick me out. Okay, it won't kick me out, it'll dashboard me. I don't see any. Oh shit! Oh shit! Like I was saying a second ago, normally the game, it dashboards me, but it doesn't actually crash this time. I guess the quest is completed. Is the guy dead? I mean, I didn't kill him. What are you talking about? Okay, well, hold on, babe. Alright, yeah, I guess he's dead, so. Quest completed, I guess. Yeah, collect bounty. All right, well, I don't know if I killed him back there. I'm not sure if the other guys killed him or not, but I'm gonna go ahead and end this episode here. I'm gonna explore it in the next episode, but I just wanted to kill this guy and get it over with. Oh, there he is. What? Yeah, Bandit Chief. Yeah, okay, so I'm going to go ahead and end this episode here. Apologize that the game crashed. That was really weird. Hopefully it doesn't happen again, but it probably will. But, as always, I hope you guys enjoyed watching this as much as I did playing and recording it, and I will see you all next time.